and Aswathy. We are coming from the south of India, Kerala. Currently, we are living in Geneva in Switzerland. We moved here around 6 months back after getting married.
Yeah, to tell a bit about ourselves, we met through Kerala matrimony around 1.5 years ago.
Yeah.
Both of us were very skeptical about arranged marriage.
Yeah, very
true. Fortunately, it worked really, really well. And we share a lot of similar passions, and when it comes to traveling, we are crazy and big addicts.
Yeah. So just after our wedding, as a part of our outdoor wedding shoot, we did our first trip together. So this was too late, and on the way back, to kill the time, we did some dub smash videos. So we used Instagram as a platform to share these videos among our friends and family.
Yes, in fact, the initial name of our Instagram page was like Combined Verpicals. Then we continued our Verpicals, and still we are doing it.
Yeah, but we saw that our friends were still sticking onto it even after doing lot of Verpicals. So then later we changed,
change our name.
And then we came up with Travel Miles.
Yes. So for the past 6 months, we had been traveling miles, making use of each and every opportunity to explore Europe and in particular Switzerland.
Previously, I was living in Germany, and it was after our engagement that I got this offer to work in Switzerland. I was super excited, obviously, about the work and also about the wonderland that was awaiting us.
I was more excited about the Swiss chocolates.
Yeah, very true. So when I got this offer and I called her and I told her that we are going to move to Switzerland, she was asking me, are you going to live in this town where they make Toblerone? So, but whatever be. So we are trying to make full use of this opportunity and explore every bit of Switzerland.
Yes, Switzerland, I must say, it's extremely beautiful, but same time, it's extremely expensive. We are not luxurious travelers.
Yeah, we try to travel on budget, but traveling on budget in Switzerland is an irony. But I think it's our Indian genes which help us to find all these jugaads and deals and things like that. And so we try to find our way through and explore Switzerland in an affordable manner.
Generally, before every trip, we do a lot of research about the place that we are going to go and try to make the whole experience affordable. He's a researcher, so he's good at it.
Yeah, I enjoy planning.
We travel most of our weekends and holidays, and it's not so easy on your pockets to do so in Europe.
Yeah, our parents are especially concerned about our travels. They constantly advise us to cut it down, say, plan for the future, invest and stuff like that. I think they even consider it as an abnormality.
True. Actually, before the wedding, one of us uncles even warned my parents that he has this abnormal addiction of traveling, and obviously I felt yeah.
First tips, we are very beginners in this. As we mentioned already, it's not been so long since we started traveling as a couple. But from our very limited experience, we already think that traveling as a couple is amazing.
Yes, especially in scenarios like arranged marriage, a trip together builds a great bond.
Yeah.
But coming back to our earlier mentioned point of the financial aspect being a hindrance to the travel, what we feel is a lot of small trips will bring much more experiences and real joy than an expensive trip to an exotic location.
Yeah, true. Also adding few thoughts from my side, during my past few years of staying in Europe, I have tried to travel a lot in Europe, and most of those trips were solo trips. I have enjoyed them thoroughly. So when we started traveling together, I was initially very skeptical. I was thinking that I will have to cut down on the trips because they are going to get much more expensive, because I can no longer stay in cheap hostels, I cannot no longer take these cheap overnight buses, and always will have to find family friendly safe locations and things like that. But in reality, actually it worked the other way around. So now when we travel, we share a lot. So we still stay in hostels sometimes, otherwise we stay in Airbnbs and bed and breakfast.
Sometimes we cook.
Yeah, sometimes we cook. So when we go to an expensive place, we cook, and so we share a lot. So leaving the expense part apart, other than that, when we are traveling as a couple, there is always someone to talk to, someone to share your feelings and things like that. So you are never bored, and at least in my case, I'm constantly entertained when I'm traveling with her. And now when I revisit the places where I've been already, I see them in a very different angle, and this place feels very special when you're traveling with someone whom you really love and care.
Also, you have put through many different real life scenarios, so then you support each other.
Yeah.
That really strengthens the bond.
Mm-hmm.
So advantages are actually countless.
Yeah. coming from a developing economy and we're tuned in this way, that is to save and keep travel as the last priority always.
Yeah, but now we think a lot of people are traveling, yeah, and we are getting to know many travelers who share the similar vibe. In fact, we recently connected with Joe and Ebin on the similar grounds. They're such a lovely couple who travels a lot, who motivates a lot. They gave us this idea to do this video and share our experiences.
We are very thankful to them.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
So as a final note, grab each and every opportunity, build memories together and make every moment count.
Happy traveling.
Yeah, happy traveling. We hope to connect with you on our Instagram.
Ciao.
Bye.